be laggy.
Okay.
Hey everyone, MagmanX2100 here.
And the Virtual Sword. I was actually hoping you would introduce me.
Gosh, you should know by now that I leave the introductions to yourself.
Oh, I thought I would say, and we're with.
And this is Let's Play Mario Kart Super Circuit, Part 41.
I've never played this. Or
I've played way too much of this for how bad this game is in consideration to like all the other ones in the Mario Kart series, because I hate the AI.
Although in retrospect, you play very well.
Well, I'm glad you agree there. Anyway, this will be the extra lightning cup. I really hope I didn't pick the wrong cup by accident.
Can you do that?
I don't know, sometimes I do. Let's go!
Okay, so you're Luigi in a type of four-wheel type of race car.
Called
correct?
Called the cart.
Really? My god.
So
you're winning,
so
I'm
far,
guessing.
So far, so good. So far, so good. I'm speeding through this, even though Wario is right on me. Oh yeah, I love just randomly shield ramming people.
So you have any good tactics for playing this? For winning?
Don't hit the walls.
Of course.
Stay on the track.
There were only walls.
And hope that the steering doesn't. Oh, wow! Oh my gosh, did you just see that?
No!
That red shell mined, but I thought I was gonna get hit. And I just hopped over in time, and it fell into the lava.
Wow.
As opposed to it hitting me.
Nice. So you're still winning.
So far, yes.
Nice. So what are the coins for?
To take hits and go to 0.0001% faster.
Really? And is
that
a good?
Oh, I just took that turn full speed. I didn't take that turn full speed. And that was a really bad hit to the wall. But? I'm still in it. Oh, wow. So, I'm breezing through this last lap. This is awesome.
So would you say that the coin system is positive or negative in view to the later games?
The coin system, the last time they used the coin system before Mario Kart 7 is this game. And in Mario Kart 7, I honestly hate it even more. It creates more of a difference to your speed. You can only hold 10. It takes a part in the ranking, much like the other game, much like Super Mario Kart and Mario Kart Super Circuit.
Yes.
And oh gosh, sorry. I kind of lose track sometimes of what I'm saying.
Yeah. So.
Shoot! I hate the fact that Joy-A-Key makes the two triggers one axis. So I was trying to drift there while holding an item. But holding an item and take that.
Is this
code.
Mario Kart the Rant? It just seems like that way.
But yeah, it's like okay. So when you press both triggers, the axis goes back to zero. So it seems like you're not pressing either of the buttons.
Oh, okay. So, your favorite character in the game? Use?
Well, in Mario Kart Super Circuit, I've become accustomed to using Luigi now. He's pretty alright to control in terms of... Aerobot! No!
Jesus! How does that make you feel?
That just made me feel like... crap, but this is gonna make me feel good. Right here.
There we go, come on. I'm just guessing by this point. Final lap.
You gotta be kidding!
Something happened!
Just wait for it, I know this screen sharing is a bit slow. No!
It's all free! lagging.
Gotta use a retry. I cannot get third.
You pussy. You're a loser, like your father.
Darn it, this time I didn't even get the boost. This is great. This is great. This is beautiful. So now I'm in the. So now I'm with the pack, and that's always awesome.
The pack.
But so, I just got a Starman, this is awesome. Starman is like the freaking bullet bill of Mario Kart Super Circuit.
So like, how would you describe the AI in one word?
In one word? Cheaters.
Duh, I was hoping for a bad word, but okay. So,
At least I can get triple red shells in third. And then that thing really just kamikaze into a wall. That's great. That's great. That one red shell just like... Oh my gosh!
Oh my god, something happened.
Once again, you'll know what I'm talking about once it happens, because normally I react pretty, reasonably. Oh gosh! I almost ran into another Starman. Starman infused. CPU, that would be great. Oh my gosh, Wario, stop using random Starmen! How do you get so many Starmen?
Are you enjoying this?
No.
Let me ask you this. How are you? Are you feeling okay? Are you feeling good? Watching Mega Man 2100! Play this game?
You gotta be kidding me.
Luigi?
No! No! No!
Gah! By that, I mean losing. It's black screen. Perfect. I've always wanted this. Did you crash?
No.
Did you restart?
Oh wait, now I restart, yeah.
Ah, you cheat. You're the cheater here. Yeah, the AI isn't bad. You restart. You cheater?
You only have limited restarts, dude. And I need to use them wisely because... Unfortunately, I just cannot get third without being... Basically, that'll almost screw over my chances completely of being able to get first overall, because the CPUs like always try to get into the same exact places.
Oh. Now, are there any special items that are in this game and on the others that I may not know of?
No.
Okay then. So why 5 laps?
Because that's what the original Super Mario Kart had, and these are the original Super Mario Kart tracks.
God, you're just a book of information, aren't you? Why is the sky blue?
The sky is blue because... something.
And something about the lights, of the way you look at them, and... the way that the sun... spreads the lights, that makes you be able to see it. That's why in the sundown, you get to see alright,
yes,
red.
This is good. Toad stays behind me, that's good.
Because so the light coordination is absolutely useless. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I'm useful? No. Toad did something that helped me. Okay. So, So, do you think those green shells are, you know, hollow?
Since a Koopa usually inhabits them, yes.
So they're hollow.
Okay, I'm tied for first now. Okay. Koopa Beach 1. This is the one track that I don't feel that the CPU is cheap, and you'll see why.
You know, I actually love this, because I only have Mario Kart Wii. I fucking love this track. The beach and the sky. Look at the beautiful sky and the art. Look at this pirate ship thing.
Look at the mini-map. Look at the mini-map, dude. Just like, look at that and just see how... Okay, that hurt.
It's pretty good. I'd give it a B+. So,
Sorry, just like...
Cause you're just... automatic concentrating on everything.
That I'm basically hell-bent on winning. Yes! And I did that shortcut.
Nice. So, how do you... that makes you feel? Triumphant?
That makes me feel good. Oh! I just, like, overlapped everyone but third place.
I'm sorry. That makes me feel good. Oh!
Yeah, I kind of walked into that.
Yep.
That was awesome. Oh, yes, and I'm... Yes! This is good, this is good.
Okay, good, good.
This is good because I suck at this one, and this happens to be the last one.
So this is on the SNES? The Super Nintendo?
These tracks, yeah.
This game
is on the Game Boy Advance.
For a fucking racing game, it's actually pretty impressive. So, you played this as a kid?
Mm-hmm.
Did you play this as a kid?
Huh?
Did you play this as a kid?
I just said yes.
Oh! Any good stories?
Well, I could never get past 100cc, so not really.
That's sad. I'm sorry. So this was like...
Oh my gosh, these bread shells! No!
So this is like super, uber, ultra, mega hard, right? This game?
Pretty much, yeah.
Harder than the latest
one. Just because of the way the CPUs control so perfectly.
And you control like right?
Yep.
Okay. So there aren't any motorcycles.
Insult to injury here.
There aren't any motorcycles in this game, right?
I'm not even trying. Last three tries.
You're saying the most obvious things, aren't I?
Pretty much. Jewish.
Yeah, pretty much, because I don't know the game. I'm serious. So why is Bowser freaking riding?
Why is Bowser in this race? Don't ask me.
Huh.
Something about everything about the original Mario storyline being completely useless.
Wait, what's this stage called?
Choco Island 2?
Why is it 2?
There was another one on the previous... in the previous cup.
God, I feel like a noob. God damn your level of concentration. You're not letting me talk, and when you let me talk, leave me alone.
I'm just like so in the zen right now.
In the zone. I'm gonna beat you, Toad, Yoshi, Wario. You're not gonna beat me. I'm Mega Man X 2100.
I'm trying so hard to stay in first. You have no idea how perfect I need to be.
Mega Man X 2-0-1-0-0.
To not like fall into the out of bounds of the track. Into like the slow down parts of the track, and in this one specifically, you slow down such a slow speed.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, that blue shell at the end! I was about to get wrecked by a blue shell.
Jesus. So, wow. What's your favorite Mario Kart game?
My favorite Mario Kart? It's a tough one. It's a toss-up between Mario Kart Double Dash, which is another one of my childhood games,
nice.
And Mario Kart Wii.
Oh, really? You didn't like 7 or 8? 8 came out, right?
8 hasn't come out yet.
Oh, okay. And how's 7?
7's alright, but I wouldn't put it as my favorite. 7's up there, definitely not the one I like the most.
Okay. That's
and
fair.
Honestly,
I
didn't like Mario Kart 64 too much.
Oh, I haven't...
Just throw that out there.
I don't know,
I mean, it was alright, but its tracks were kind of sucky. F-Zero X beat it on so many levels.
So would you put this game over the 64 version?
That's a really hard one. I like the way this game works. You actually have to know stuff about driving to, like, be able to stay on the road. Because, trust me, if you just go through full speed, you'll fall off track every time.
So...
But yeah, that That's the end of this part. This isn't gonna go on a question and answer.
I'm sorry, it just...
Question and answer could be a part in itself. How about that?
Okay, fine.
Prepare your set of questions for when that comes along, which will probably be after I finish through the whole LP, which is only two more parts, so it's not really a whole lot.
Oh, hey, Mega Man. Let's make a podcast.
That wouldn't be a bad idea. We might. Okay. But
get a
now,
few people.
For
okay.
Now, let's... So anyways, this is Magmatic... Oh, wait, this... Ah, gosh. Now you screwed me off. You took me off my tempo here. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, this has been Let's Play Mario Kart Super Circuit Part 41. Hope you enjoyed. This is Mega Man X2100.
And the Virtual Sword.
Signing off.
Here
See you
go.
Next time.
See ya.
My gosh, dude. My gosh. What you did there with the... You were just doing that like the whole time. I was just like, it was hard sometimes. Like in the rainbow, like in the special cup one, I was actually talking a lot. But most of the time, I'm just too much in the zen. I'll just put. That's why I have my webcam footage up now, because my visual reactions are what really drive the videos now. Oh my gosh, though. But yeah, that was just funny, though, the way you were just, like, asking me these mundane questions, and I'm just like, yes? Yeah. I'm just kind of like... Unfortunately, that's something that really, like, we tried that once with TeamViewer, Equi and I, and that just failed miserably. Well, anyways, I'm gonna stop the sharing for now, because now it's useless. That was kind of hilarious, though. That was kind of funny. That was legit though. I'm being so legit about at least the question and answer portion. Seriously, prepare a set of questions for Mario Kart Super Circuit, and I'll just start answering them one after the other. Just unscripted, I'll start answering them. Like, I swear, I'll actually do that. Well, that's what I was saying about the about you preparing the questions. But that's the most preparation that I'm going to do for that. Like, I'm not going to really care about what questions you ask. Everything will be a complete surprise to me about what you ask, and I'll just answer off the top of my head. Dude, man. First of all, people will know who you are because I put that right on the video's title. With the Virtual Sword, with Equinox, with Tangelo Spano, or whatever the heck he calls himself on YouTube. And also, people know by now, after I did a long series of Mario Kart Super Circuit videos with Equi, they kind of know that I'll just bring in random people. Heck, I did one with... God damn it. Yes, with Shake. I had to censor so many words on that one. No. Sonic Genesis. Labyrinth Zone. Fuck it. That was Craig. That was Craig on Pro Pro. Yeah, that was my most recent one before you. Before you just now, I believe. How Craig's doing? Oh yeah, yeah. He's been doing all right. He's been revamping his site here and there. Despite his ADHD, he apparently has actually been able to try out and actually made one job interview. So not clinically, but like he's pretty much ADHD. The same way I'm pretty much ADHD, because I have two friends who are clinically ADHD that I can prove that with. Like I act and like interact with them so well, and it's because I'm the same thing as them. I'm so energetic, and I can just constantly switch topics. Wait a second, like I'm doing right now. I just realized that. Like that was the best example of all. I'm really hoping to get my attitude fixed up as well, because I've had some shit go on with me, especially recently. Like, I've always had that kind of attitude shit. I hate the fact that I always get pissed off for seemingly no reason. But I've been getting better at that, so, yeah. And this thing is still recording while it creates the video file, by the way. At least my webcam. So it'll sound like me talking to myself